Hey, you! Wait!
What is it now?
This complex seems to be in good shape. The tracks lead right through this door, into the mountain.
Well, isn't that nice?
Nice? It's fantastic! Let's not waste any more time here. I want to get out of here as fast as possible.
Are you scared?
We wandered straight into the Geiger's lair, and this place is swarming with gnomes. Yes, too right, I want to get out of here.
There. Worked.
There! The Geiger! What did I tell you? Holy crap, he's huge!
Stay calm.
We'll manage.
We'll manage.
Look out! I hate those beasts.
Yes. There. grave. Rest in peace. There. The Geiger is dead.
What?
Dead. Deceased. It is a dead Geiger.
No one believed me when I said that monster really existed. Ha! And now there are two of us who know it's real. I'll show those swine who called me crazy. Here. I'm sure a great hunter like you can use something like this. Hope you have a great day.
Come with me. Job well done. Looks good. I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold. What do you want? Nice weather we're having, considering the storm. What do you want?
I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
this away. What fish do you have for trade? You're in luck. I've found your crystal disc.
That's perfect. The gnomes had it?
You were right. The gnomes really did have a leader.
You mean the Geiger really exists?
Not anymore. He's dead. And I found your stolen disc on him.
I'm going to have to pay more attention to campfire tales in the future.
You and me both.
Thanks. I hope this disc helps the Inquisitor get what he needs. Take this as thanks. And may the Holy Flame watch over us both.
What are you sneaking around for?
You can relax. Here are all six vassal rings.
Free! Free! I'm finally free! You must be some kind of saint. Thank you, my friend. I owe you my life, my dreams.
How about you owe me those rings?
I'm not risking those falling into the wrong hands. I've got something better for you. Gold. and a few scrolls I found. I'm sure you'll find a use for them.
And I'd better not ask you where you got them, right? Go on, give them here.
All yours. My thanks is undying. And because of you, it's the only thing that is.
Just don't go picking up any more strange trinkets.
You got it.
You'd better not steal anything. I might not be around to save you next time. And get in touch with your mother. She's worried about you.
Don't worry. I'm staying right away from strange jewelry.
There's no point in sneaking if somebody can see you.
What can you teach me? I want to be stronger.
That's it.
I want to be stronger.
Yes, exactly.
I want to be stronger.
Good.
I want to be stronger.
That's it.
I want to be stronger.
Yes. Exactly.
I want to be stronger.
That's it.
I want to be stronger.
Yes, exactly.
I want to be stronger.
Good.
I want to be stronger.
That's it.
I want to be stronger.
Yes, exactly.
Here, 15 toolbags.
You took all that scrap from the gnomes?
With all the fighting, I was starting to think you didn't want the metal. You just didn't like gnomes.
Can't say I do. Here's a reward for your trouble with those little sods. And I'll toss in a few of my best blanks. You were a big help. Without you, I'd be in a real bind. Thanks.
Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
Good.